Welcome to Best Useful Tips. I will show you how to change notification sound on Google Messages app on Android device. Open the app drawer on your device and tap on the Messages apps on your stock Android device. Tap on the profile icon at top right corner. Tap on Message Settings. Here you can see Notifications option. Tap on a notification. Now tap on a Behavior, Sound and more. Scroll down, here you can see incoming messages, tap on incoming messages. Now again scroll, here you can see sound option, tap on it. Here you can select default category sound if you want in your device. Tap on save to save. If you want to add a custom notification sound or a custom tone, tap on my sound. Tap on a plus icon. Here you need to select the file from your phone. Download list or a phone audio device. Select the file you want to use in your device. And here we select. Now we add this list in your device. Select the file. Tap on a save to change notification sound on your device. It's quite easy to change notification sound. You can also use app settings. Go to settings. Tap on apps. Tap on see all apps. Now scroll down and find the messages app you want to use in your device. Tap on the messages. Tap on the notifications. Tap on the incoming messages. Scroll again. Tap on the default notification sound. Now select the sound you want to use default. Or add a third party sound. Just select the sound. Tap on a save. It's quite easy to change your notification sound on Google Messages app. That's it. Please like it, share it. Don't forget to subscribe to get latest tips.